Hi there, and welcome back to Steve's Collectibles. Today we will be opening the Good Smile Company figure, Mizuho Kazami, from the anime, Please Teacher. Today's video is not a sponsored video. However, I would like to remind you about the giveaway figure for next month, the Ram Circus figure. Please head over to that Furyu figure opening for your chance to win. I would also like to ask that you smash that like button. And if you're new to the channel, I greatly welcome you to subscribe to this channel. We have a lot of unboxing videos, a lot of review videos. All in all, we just have a lot of fun on this channel. And without further ado, let's get to unboxing this beautiful Mizuho Kazami. As we start taking it out of the box, I would like to let you know that this was a previously opened figure. It was displayed at a store. This figure comes in a total of four pieces. The see-through chair, her little alien friend, her ice cream sundae, and Mizuho herself. First item we'll take a closer look at is her ice cream sundae, and it looks absolutely delicious. Next, we have her little alien helper, and I always forget their name. I gotta go back and watch this again. This is a pretty old anime, so I'm gonna go back and watch this. Now we can take a closer look at her see-through clear seat, and now we have Mizuho Kazami herself, and she just looks so beautiful. I cannot wait to put this all together. Putting her together is very straightforward and not complicated. However, the little alien friend is a little delicate, so be careful when you put that part on. And just like that, with her ice cream in hand, she is ready to go. Now that we have her fully displayed, she looks absolutely stunning. And her little partner, Marie, I believe it was its name, looks absolutely adorable. As we zoom in on the upper half of the figure, it looks absolutely amazing. This figure is pretty old, and for its age, it looks absolutely amazing. Just absolutely beautiful detail all around. As we move to the midsection of the figure, I still gotta say that I cannot see a single flaw. This is such a beautiful figure. The Good Smile Company really does earn its great reputation. And finally, here at the bottom part of the figure, it just looks great. Even the little detail of the ankle bracelet on her left leg looks absolutely phenomenal. What a great figure we have here today. I believe all in all, this figure definitely deserves a solid 9 out of 10. Probably more, but you know what? It's a little on the older side, and you can see some fading in the clear chair. But all in all, wow, what amazing, an amazing figure. I will definitely be going back to watch this anime again. Now, before we head into the montage, I would like to ask again that you smash that like button, and I truly hope I have earned your subscription today. And without further ado, let's head into the montage of this Mizuho Kazami figure.